Commander, praise Terra you have come. The Vandis heretics and the Black Legion are overrunning Capital Spire itself. We still hold the Imperial Palace, but they have taken the rest of the Spire. I will die before surrendering the palace to these treasonous curs. Without your aid, Blood Ravens, I will make good on that pledge before long. You have brought us key victories, Commander, but we have been fighting 100 other battles. The 85th Vendelund and my other loyal troops have all suffered massive casualties. The Black Legion, however, never seems to run out of madmen and demons to throw against us. Loyal forces are converging on Capital Spire, but they will not be here in time to make a difference. Attention, this is Governor Elena De Rosa. The Blood Ravens are here. The Emperor's Angels of Death fight with us. Drive the traitors from the palace gates.
Be vigilant.
Palace is safe, thanks to your Blood Ravens, Commander.
The Black Legion will not give up so easily, Governor. Prepare for a counterattack.
Commander, I have several tarantula turrets ready to deploy.
Communications array and Imperial Shrine below the plaza, however. A quick strike could retake them, Commander.
Chapter's recruits stand ready.
Be vigilant.
Tactical
loose formation.
Standard firing mode.
Ready for battle.
Silent. One step with soldiers. Trying to get a precise count.
Moving to cover.
One step at a time. Acknowledged.
Command.
Our weapons are ready. Standard firing mode.
Loose formation.
Yes. What is it? Getting a bit freeze. Placing explosives.
Beginning to...
has massed for a counterattack on the palace. Stand with the Emperor and drive them back.
Commander, the palace will not hold without your aid.
Inbound to your location. My squad can hold here, but the governor needs help at the palace.
Additional turrets are ready to deploy, Commander.
Yes. 18 camouflage.
The allies' forces are coming under attack.
Placing explosives.
With me, brothers, advance.
Ready to detonate, Commander.
Thank you, Blood Ravens. Once again, you have saved Meridian.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Commander, I am forever in your debt. I cannot understand why Captain Angelos and Captain Diomedes refused to aid us. But in our darkest times, against our most terrible foes, you stood with us. Meridian will never forget this. I will never forget.